Here's my current ZVS driver setup. Here's the messy power supply. Quite functional, actually. There's the dinky little driver itself. And I got some 1000 volt, 60 or 70 amp IGBTs. They make the IRF P250 look like child's play. And I got some real film capacitors here. Bam and bam. I won't need to worry about the capacitors blowing anymore like these stupid things. That's all going into this flyback here. Got many turns on there for many volts. And let's get to arcing.